Sip this. You killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip?
Devotion is the excision of doubt. It's true freedom, unburdened by the fears of lesser creatures. Deliverance from guilt and shame. There is no need for the agonies of the living when ascension awaits. Rites remain closed to me. I'm unworthy of the venerated nectar. But I will prove myself. These sniveling rats who bow and scrape will never be enshrined. They have neither the will nor the strength to accept the deathless doctrine.
Oh,